There's a growing backlash against the government's move to switch off speed cameras across the state. Communities and schools who fought to have cameras installed are now battling to keep them.
Parents at St Catherine's School at Guymere are angry and confused. Their speed camera is one of 38 across the state the government has switched off. They want to know why.
We do need it, being around a school. They should turn them off elsewhere, not near a school.
Four schools have applied to keep their cameras. Other communities are also rallying against their removal. The roads minister says the cameras may stay but won't be active.
They will remain turned off as far as revenue raising, but we would look at issuing warnings.
So 73.
That's very fast for this corner.
Critics say the government's move to shut down 30% of speed cameras is dangerous.
Well, speeding is a crime, and we should do everything to reduce speeding.
They want New South Wales to follow Victoria and Queensland. High visibility patrols with more fixed and covert mobile cameras.
Look, I'm not about being sneaky and tricky.
A dozen cameras across Sydney have been shut down, including this one at Epping. Here, drivers clocked 10 to 20 kilometres an hour over the limit just before it. They slow to pass it, but start speeding again just down the road.
Now, even though these cameras are switched off, they're still doing what they were designed to do, and that's slow people down along this stretch. Road safety groups say they don't want them pulled down, and cameras like these perform a vital part of an overall approach to lowering the road toll.
So the overall aim should be people keep to the speed limit, just the same as they don't drink and drive.
Andrew Denny, 10 News.